Hello, my name is Lucas Behrens, and I'm doing a video for Go Herping Contest. And basically the contest is I have to explain an animal, reptile that I think would be a great pet. So, let's get started. Alright, so right here, this little setup, I have Darth Vader. He is a young black rat. I think black rat snakes are great pets because, you know, they are great pets. Because look at his temper, he's not trying to bite at all. He's not rattling his tail like some black rat snakes do. He's a little skittish, but that is because he's a baby. But, yeah, this is Darth Vader. Oh, there he goes. He's kind of rattling his tail, but I don't know what he's doing. Anyway. He eats pinkies. They're really easy, they're pretty cheap actually. This tank was like 13 bucks, and all together I think I might have spent 50 bucks on this tank, and this is not the best. You could go even cheaper for just a baby, and then he'll stay in the tank for a little longer, and then he'll